The iconic leader of the Autobots, Optimus Prime. What did you bring to the role that we haven't sort of seen before? I mean, we're seeing him in a post-war world as well.
Right. Seat warmers. Never before has Optimus Prime had seat warmers, and so this new one does.
You heard it here first.
That was my addition, so I'm happy to report that. I don't know, you know... He's trying to be funny, you know. He's taking selfies with the kids. He's doing his best. When I got this email, it's such a big role and such a huge opportunity. My brain rejected it as an idea. I read it. Except the Optimus part. I saw Prime, I saw Transformers, I saw Prime, and I said, cool. I think I read like Optometrist Prime or like Ophthalmologist Prime, but I didn't read that it was that role. And I said, oh great, because there's a lot of Primes, there's more than just Optimus. And I said, he's probably got one line an episode. This is great, I loved the Transformers as a kid. I'm gonna be part of this world. And then the week approaching the record date, I opened up the scripts. Gotta get on this. Let me read what's going on here. Who am I? And everything that was highlighted was Optimus Prime. And it took me a while. I'm like, wait a second. And I'm going through it and like, this has got to be some mistake here. This is not right. And then went back to the original and read it and saw Optimus Prime. I was like, what? We should have talks. Wait, what? And called my agents and my manager. Like, really? It's not like, I don't know, Sepsis Prime. something like that. But they were keen to work, you know, to do it. I had a blast from the moment he said, Autobots, roll out. Then I was like, oh, my God. I got chills. And I like legitimate chills.
So you literally didn't know until you got there, and then you saw the script. You were like, "Okay, I'm Optimus Prime." That was it.
Oh, I didn't accept it. I was like, "I don't know. We need to talk about this. Let's have a discussion, Optimus Prime." But it's a new chapter. You'll see. It's good. This show's good. And the action's so great. The action is, it's amazing what, I mean, animation has definitely come a long way since the 80s when I saw it as well. But the action sequences are incredible. Yeah. So
they've done a great job.